3, 2, 1, go!
Sandstone period, 1747 comes storming off level 2. Trying to place that hatch cover on their cargo ship. On the red side, all 3 robots are moving. 1018 has a hatch in their possession. Up they go to top of the rocket and put it on. Here comes 1747, changing up their strategy, going for cargo instead of hatches. See how this works out for them. 1018 going up high. That's the second hatch cover on that rocket. Classified Robotics trying to get their own cargo. They back out, let 1018 come in instead. They have it in their possession. 1747 filling up that cargo ship. Let's see what they do next. Here comes the fixed gears. They have a hatch in their possession going on the low side of the rocket. And they're successful. Classified Robotics playing strong defense, and the Giddy Goats are high-sided and stuck. 1747 playing all by themselves right now. Wired Warriors have come unwired. Look at the speed on that drivetrain, just speeding around. Here come the Robo Devils. They drop their hatch. Here comes the Walrus. They have a hatch cover. They put on the rocket. That's 5 out of 6. 38 seconds left. They pick up some low-hanging cargo. Robo Devils trying to play some cargo. 20 seconds left. Blue with a slight lead, but red coming on strong. Here comes the Walrus, gonna climb onto the top. Harrison still fighting, still loading that rocket. It's a close match. Fixed gears make it up. We're two short of a full rocket. We'll see if that climb made a big difference in this match. It should. Those climbing points made all the difference.